It's mid-November, it's cold, and it's time for some CIF football action. Cypress hosts San Juan Hills. Centurions quarterback Chris Austin looks like he's going to be tackled out of bounds, but he somehow skirts the sidelines and makes a beeline for the end zone. Well, there would be none of that, but here's more of Austin 316 as he receives great blocking and rushes himself to another touchdown. San Juan Hills answers back, a little fade into the end zone for Michael Perryman. It's 21-17 in the second, but it didn't take long for Cypress to answer back. Vincent Bug Rivera muffs the kick, but no worries. He leaves a trail of stallions behind him as he runs away with a 97-yard kickoff return. To the second half, so bundle up and look out for Bugs. Rivera at it again, this time from 64 yards out. Hey, Bug, how'd you get the name Bug?
Oh, it's a long story coming back to my mom when I was a kid. I used to crawl with my butt in the air like a stink bug, and then it's just stuck with me ever since.
The Hills of San Juan have a little replay action of their own. Perryman with another fade touchdown reception. He had four scores on the night. But Cypress proved to be too much. Tyler Rose picks up the fumble and takes it back as the Centurions roll to a victory, 63-37.
I felt good. I got to give it all to my front line. My receivers catching the ball, doing what they got to do. We worked hard in practice as far as making our blocks and making our reads. We got it done today.